If you're looking to bypass a Hague water system and you have a knob like this on top, it's really easy. So the 3 o'clock position is in service. Turn this counterclockwise to the 9 o'clock position, and now we're in bypass. So that should take care of any leaks or obstruction issues with a Hague water system.